Hey everybody, it's December 17th, 2010, and it's a very significant day in my for me. So I want to share my thoughts on this video for a couple minutes. In 1986, when I was 13 years old on this date, I was riding my bike to school, high on life. I had just come back from the Little League World Series that summer. We were many celebrities in our hometown. I was all fired up. It was a Wednesday. The Rams were getting ready to play the 49ers. I had my blue Rams jacket on and all that. It was just a crisp, foggy day. I remember it very clearly. And as I was riding in the bike lane, there was a car that came up to a stop sign, and she didn't stop. She didn't see me, and so she went through the stop sign. So in order to avoid getting hit by her, I swerved, but I swerved into the slow lane, and I got hit by a car doing about 50 miles an hour. There's no reason I should have survived that accident. If you just look at the details of the accident itself. But I'll tell you, it was the best thing that ever happened to me because it gave me, for the first time in my life, it gave me perspective on the fact that we only have one shot on this planet, to live the life that we've imagined for ourselves. We get one shot, that's it. There's no rewind buttons, there's no do-overs, there's no takeovers. And so I started to look at everything differently. And I had this thought, I never wanted to look back on my life. I never wanted to be on my deathbed or something and look back on my life and say, what if? Have the what if conversation. What if I wouldn't have done drugs? What if I wouldn't have drank alcohol? What if I wouldn't have smoked? What if I wouldn't have hung around those people? What if I would have tried harder, right? I never wanted to look myself in the mirror and say, what could I have become had I played life differently? And so that's just been one of my drivers for the last 24 years now. And I hope you share that thought that we're not promised anything and we get one shot. So if excellence is an option, and it is, in every area of our lives, it is. Then don't settle for anything less than what you want. And I'm talking about everything, your relationships, your body, your health. Don't settle for a job you don't love. Don't settle. Because having that what if conversation be one of the most painful things you ever do. And I'm not saying that because I want you to look back on your life and have regrets for the decision you've made up until this point. But from December 17th, 2010, moving forward, regardless of what's happened in the past chapters, just make that decision that everything you do is going to be done with excellence and with intention and with consciousness and with awareness, and it's all aligned to live your best life and to be, the best you that you can possibly be. So I hope you're having a great holiday season, spending it with friends, family, and enjoying everything you possibly can, because I think the best thing we can do in this lifetime is enjoy the journey, make ourselves happy, make the people around us happy, and change the world in our own way. So wishing you the best. Take care, everyone.